Here he is, the man, the myth, the legend, Shakib Da. আমাকে শুনতে পাচ্ছো? Can you hear me clearly?
হ্যাঁ, শুনতে পাচ্ছি। আপনি আমাকে শুনতে পাচ্ছেন?
Yes, sir. Beautifully, very clearly. Good to see you. Lovely to see you, Shakib Da. On behalf of all Calcuttans, on behalf of every single KKR fan, welcome back to KKR. Welcome back home. How does it feel to be back, back home?
খুবই ভালো লাগছে। খুবই excited. Very excited to be part of this KKR team again. I have some extraordinary memories during 2012 and 14 IPL, so I would hope that we repeat that same performance again.
And we'll definitely be going over the 2012 and 2014 IPL winning campaigns that you were a part of. You know, the song that comes to my mind, I'm not sure if you've heard this song. Have you heard of I'm Coming Home by Skylar Grey? I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
হ্যাঁ, শুনেছি।
To be completely honest, when I first learned about the news that you're going to be coming back to KKR, that's the song that was playing in my head. Shakib Al Hasan is coming home, is coming home.
Thank you.
But it's brilliant to have you. You know, over the course of the last 1.5 months, it's been a very happy period for you. Not just because you got picked up by KKR in the auction, but you and your wife celebrated the birth of your third child. This was on the 14th of March, I believe. Then on the 24th of March is when you celebrated your birthday as well. So walk me through the period that you've had over the past 1.5 months. How's the baby doing? How's the wife doing?
খুবই এক্সাইটেড ছিল সময়টা। স্বাভাবিকভাবেই থার্ড বাচ্চা আমার জন্য অনেক এক্সাইটিং একটা ব্যাপার। যদিও এই করোনা ভাইরাসের জন্য সবকিছু অত এক্সাইটিং ছিল না, টাফ সময়, বাট তারপরেও আমাদের ফ্যামিলিতে নিউ এডিশন অবশ্যই আমরা সবাই অনেক খুশি। আর প্রথম দুইজনই ছিল মেয়ে এবং থার্ড টাইম এটা ছেলে, সো খুবই এক্সাইটেড।
শাকিব দা, দেখো আমার গাট আমাকে বলছে কি দ্য বার্থ অফ ইয়ার থার্ড চাইল্ড ইজ সিম্বলিক অফ আ থার্ড আইপিএল কামিং, আইপিএল টাইটেল কামিং টু কেকেআর। হোয়াট ডু ইউ থিংক?
ফিঙ্গার ক্রস, সেটা যদি হয় সবথেকে বেস্ট জিনিস হবে।
Brilliant, brilliant. And how has a quarantine been for you? I believe this is your final day of quarantine, or perhaps your penultimate day of quarantine. You know,
it's not been easy. Haven't done this in last 1 year, so this is a new experience. I have done some quarantine, played some international matches, but kokhono emon hoyni je, you know, I have to stay in the room by myself all the time and I won't be able to see anyone, you know, so it's been very difficult. But this is what the rules are and we have to, you know, eta par korte hobe ebong then we get on with it.
And Shakib da, just to dig slightly deeper, I know you mentioned it's been very difficult for you, but how have you been keeping yourself entertained? If you could briefly describe to us what a day in the life of Shakib Al Hasan looks like in quarantine from start to finish.
Well, lots of time with the phone, watching movies, doing a little bit of exercise in Zoom with our team trainer. This has been it. And eating, gaining a little bit of weight. বেশি হার্ড ওয়ার্ক করতে হবে একটু, and so that I can lose some weight.
You missed one point, Shakib Da.
What is that?
Having fun conversations with our two funny fans on Instagram Live.
Oh, of course. On the last day.
That goes without saying. But you know, speaking of our Tufani fans, they sent in lots of comments, lots of love, lots of questions on Instagram, on Twitter, across all our social media platforms. So Noor Islam from Bangladesh on Instagram commented yesterday, lots of love from Bangladesh, Raj Shahi. Then we had Devjeet on Instagram as well. He mentioned, you know, he saw your announcement post. He saw your promo post. You spoke in Bengali, of course. So he mentioned, "Onek din por KKR e kauke banglay kotha bolte dekhte pelam, khub khushi holo."
Thank him for all these lovely messages. Jara jara send koreche shobaike. Asha kori shob fanderke যেভাবে তারা এক্সপেক্ট করে আমার পারফরমেন্স কিংবা কেকেআর এর পারফরমেন্স, আমরা পুরো টিম হিসেবে সেই পারফরমেন্সটা দিতে পারবো তাদেরকে এবং তারা সবাই অনেক হ্যাপি হবে।
Absolutely, and we can see the happiness already, you know, going by the questions that I'm seeing right now. So an appeal to you, all the fans who are tuned in right now, send in your questions thick and fast. I'll be picking up the best of comments, the best of questions. A few more questions that I have to go through on my list. I mentioned a couple of comments, but now let's move to questions. Here's Saeed Mohammed Mahiz Hassan on Twitter, who wrote, Shakib da, how was your first experience with KKR when KKR won the trophy in 2012 and 2014?
It was memorable. That's the first time we won the IPL trophy. And আমি বলবো না যে আমরা ফেভারিট ছিলাম ওই টাইমটাতে বাট আমরা টিম হিসেবে খুব ভালো করেছিলাম এবং ওই ম্যানেজ টু পুল অফ গ্রেট ভিক্টরিজ সো অবশ্যই সব থেকে বড় মেমোরেবল ঘটনা আমার জন্য আইপিএল এর হিস্ট্রিতে ওটাই 2012 এর যদিও আমরা তার এক বছর পরে আবার জিতেছি বাট প্রথমটা তো প্রথমটাই না সব থেকে মজার যে এক্সাইটমেন্ট থাকে সেটা প্রথমবারই আসলে সব থেকে বেশি আসে তো সেই দিক থেকে খুবই ভালো একটা এক্সপিরিয়েন্স ছিল ওটা
Brilliant. And Shakib da, from a personal standpoint, you know, as a KKR fan, as a proud Calcuttan, as a proud KKR fan, the happiest, you know, moment of me as a KKR fan as well, when you guys lifted the trophy in 2012. And then, of course, 2014 was also happy. But as you mentioned, you know, the maiden title is extra special that way. Then we have Tanmoy Chakravarti on Instagram. He says, big fan of you, Shakib sir. You won two IPL trophies with our own KKR. Which is more special to you? I think you just answered this.
Yes, I just answered that. 2012.
Brilliant. Then Shakib da, you know, before I forget, all my female friends, you know, the few that I have asked me to convey to you that apni onek bhodro lok. They've said you are a paragon of cuteness, of handsomeness, of charm, and they've relegated me to number two in the cuteness pecking order. Can you please tell them that you're taken, Shakib da?
I am. আমি খুবই হাম্বল তাদের খুব ভালো ভালো প্রেজে বাট হ্যাঁ যেটা বললাম যে সাপোর্ট করুন আমাকে KKR কে সো দ্যাট উই ক্যান ডু সামথিং গুড ফর দ্য টিম এন্ড ফর ইউ গাইজ
দে হ্যাভ সেড কি ইন টার্মস অফ ইউ নো কিউটনেস এন্ড চার্ম জয়েন্ট ফার্স্ট Shakib da, Shubman Gill এন্ড প্যাট কামিন্স
ওকে আমি তাহলে তো একটা এলিট লিস্টের ভেতরে পড়ে গিয়েছি
Brilliant. And you know, I told them I am more than happy to play second fiddle to Shakib da, Shubman Gill and Pat Cummins. In fact, I'm happy to be third, you know. Shakib da, Shubman Gill, Pat Cummins joined first, followed by broad daylight, followed by me. Happy to be third. Shakib da, rumor has it that I was seeing some photos of yours on Instagram. Rumor has it that you're a Manchester United fan. Is that true?
Not really. I'm a Barcelona fan. I went to watch one of the Manchester United game last year.
And how was your experience watching it?
Well, it was great, unbelievable atmosphere, and it happened just before the COVID hits. So I was lucky enough to watch that match, Manchester United and Manchester City, it was a derby, and in Manchester United, so Old Trafford. So I had. You know, one of the great experience watching a live football games, two of the biggest team in the world. So had excited time at that time.
Do you remember what the final score was?
Yes, I think Man U won 2-0 or 3-0.
Oh, fantastic. So you're a lucky charm for Manchester United. I couldn't be happy as a United fan.
That's what they all said. Of course, I was supporting Manchester City, but I couldn't tell anyone that I was supporting.
Because you were, I'm guessing you were in the home section, right? That's where you were sitting.
Yeah, the home section, because the hospitality box I sat was on the home section. So when everyone was cheering, I was cheering too. আমি তো আর ওদেরকে বোঝাতে দিতে পারি না যে না আমি ম্যানচেস্টার ইউনাইটেড কে না সিটি কে সাপোর্ট করি। So I act like that I am supporting Manchester United.
Absolutely. You know, you do justice to when in Rome, as they say. Then we have a fan whose handle is Kolkata Ke Knight. So definitely seems to be a very ardent fan. He or she says, choose one, Shakib da, score 500 plus runs this season or take 25 plus wickets.
25 plus wickets. I think 500 runs is, of course, a big thing, but it don't guarantee that we will win the trophy. But if I get 25 wickets, I think we are certain to win the trophy. So I'll take 25 wickets.
Look at you putting the team first. You know, I think this fan also missed another option. Option C is doing both, because doing both is not beyond you.
Yeah, if I can do that, for KKR and for myself.
Fantastic. Moving on, we have another question saying, how excited are you to bat with the dangerous Andre Russell?
Well, I have played with him so many times for CPL and in BPL. So I know him quite well. I was batting with him once he scored 100 in CPL. So I know how he bats. So if I'm batting with him, I think he will take all the pressure off and I can just bat and enjoy, you know, staying on the other side of the wicket and enjoy him hitting sixes and fours.
So I'm guessing over the years, you've probably had the best seat in the house, you know, watching him play whenever you're at the non-striker's end.
Yes.
Brilliant. Soheb is asking you, Shakib Da, your favorite SRK movie?
Favorite would be Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Dilwale Dulhan Le Jayenge.
And Shakib Da, you know, staying on SRK's topic, I was watching an interview of yours. This was in 2017. You were speaking with Harsha Bhogle ahead of the 2017 IPL. You had mentioned to him that you've got a very special relationship with Shah Rukh Khan. You said ki oftentimes the two of you talk about your family and he gives you some advice on how you can keep your children happy, your wife happy. So how's that that relationship, you know, evolved over the years, the relationship that you've had with SRK?
Well, whenever I met him, I think he's a genuine person, a humble person, and he never talked to me about cricket. He always talked to me about families, how to keep them happy, what you can do, and how you can get a better person. Because obviously he has more experience. So, onar je sob thoughts gula uni share koreche amar sathe, that's a huge thing for me, and I learned so many things from him.
OS Patel apna theke jigesh korche on the live chat, your favorite Indian food, Shakib Da?
Favorite Indian food
or your favorite Bengali food? That's another question that I just saw.
Bengali food would be everything. Favorite Indian food, I would say masala dosa.
Have you gotten a chance to eat some of it in the recent past?
I just had once during the 7 days of quarantine.
Yes,
request them, please send me one masala. One morning.
But only right. Once. Look at yes. You being disciplined and sticking to your guns.
Just once.
Fantastic. Shakib Da, you know, I read this comment. I'm forgetting who the comment came from. But that comment said, Shakib Da, you have one of the best cricketing brains amongst all the cricketers out there, amongst all the all-rounders out there. And that's a good segue to my next question. Sahib Khan asking you, what was your secret behind the success that you enjoyed in the 2019 Cricket World Cup?
Okay, so brain, I don't know. I think it's one of my strengths. I won't say I have the best brain in world cricket, but I think that's one of my strengths. And about the 2019 World Cup, I enjoyed every bit of it. Every game I played, every training session I did. It went, you know, I was expecting something like that because I prepared myself for 6 months prior to that World Cup that I want to do something like that. So it wasn't like a fluke to me, or it wasn't like I wasn't expecting and I got that. So I knew what I wanted to do. I was lucky that what I wanted to do, I got that.
And Shakib Da, you know, I mean, we all know, you know, it's a very special bond, a special relationship that you have with your better half. How much of your success over the years, not just in the World Cup, but over the years, would you attribute to the special bond that you have with your wife?
A lot. I think all of my family members supported throughout my career, and I wouldn't have been here without their support. There are a lot of other people around me who supported, and I'm thankful to every one of them.
And Shakib Da, you know, speaking about your family, I saw a beautiful question just come in. I'm forgetting who the name of the person is. But the question was, what is the name of your third child, of your son?
That will be announced by my wife. So we have to wait. I don't have permission to announce.
We'll wait. We'll play the waiting game. They say good things come to those who wait. So we'll definitely wait. We spoke a bit about food. A question from Dharm Calling, and Dharm Calling says, Elish match na Chingri match, konta apnar favorite? I am a big fan Shakib da.
Both are my favorite. But Elish match take too difficult because it has lots of bone.
Understood.
But I love both the fish.
Both of them. Lovely. Both. Another question. I'm picking this up from the live chat. Your favorite heroine, your favorite actress?
Actress in Bollywood?
Bollywood overall. You could mention both Hollywood as well as Bollywood. The more the merrier.
Jennifer Lawrence. India, Katrina Kaif.
Katrina Kaif. And your favorite actor? You can't pick Shah Rukh Khan apart from Shah Rukh Khan.
Shah Rukh Khan, Amir Khan, Russell Crowe, Brad Pitt.
And maybe one day we might also add, or you might also add Harbhajan Singh to the list. Have you heard about his latest movie?
I think I saw the trailer as well. So when I'm out tomorrow, training with him, I'll ask about this movie he done.
And what did you make based upon the glimpses that you must have seen in the trailer?
I think he was tremendous. I'm looking for the movie.
And you know, you've donned multiple hats over the years as a player, and not just as a player, but off the field as well. Acting aspirations for you as well? Is that something that's on the cards? If not now, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years down the line?
Well, I don't mind doing small bits and pieces acting. Not as a professional, but I don't mind once in a while doing something.
And you definitely have the charm and the good looks for it, you know. And I'm pretty sure I'm echoing the sentiments of all the fans who've tuned in for this. Shagida Sabyasachi Chaudhary is asking us, being in Kolkata plenty of times before, having been in Kolkata plenty of times before, how badly would you miss playing at the Eden Gardens? Of course, it's a shame that we won't be playing home matches because of the format, but how badly do you miss it?
It's a shame, and etai sobtheke beshi ami jeta miss korbo KKR-er fanderke at Eden Gardens. You know, 70,000 crowd cheering for KKR and for me, it's an unbelievable feeling. I'm sure that I won't get that anywhere in India other than Eden. So I'll miss that part most.
And you have also gone on record multiple times, you know, and explicitly mentioned that Kolkata is your second home. Can you talk a bit more about the love you receive from Kolkata, about this special Kolkata connection that you have?
Well, I never feel like when I'm in Kolkata, I never feel like that I'm away from home, because it's so close from my hometown. We speak the same language. We have the same culture. And my friends, families comes all the time during the time I'm in Kolkata. So I never feel like that I'm away from home. So I'll miss every bit of it.
Shakibda, you know, let's shift gears. Let's talk about a couple of players. So can you tell us a bit about your experience having played with Gautam Gambhir? And then I'm going to move to the present captain as well. I saw this question. How excited are you to actually be playing with Owen Morgan? But starting with Gautam Gambhir first, and then we can move to Owen Morgan.
Well, I think Gautam was a brilliant captain for KKR. He has done so much for KKR. Won 2 IPL trophies. He was such a positive and aggressive captain. I liked him throughout the time I played, under him. And playing with, Morgan will be exciting. Obviously, he has done tremendously well for England. And I hope that he will replicate the same performance as a team and individually for KKR as well.
Fantastic. Brilliant. I am Tanoy on Instagram asked you, my question is, Shakibda, Kolkata e ki bhalo lage? What do you like about Kolkata?
Dada, shob kichui bhalo lage Kolkata. Bollam na, ami Kolkata thakar time tai ashole amar bhalo lage. If I want to go out, I can go out some places also. Even ami jodi hotel eo thaki, I don't feel like I'm at the hotel. I feel like that ami bashai ashi, so keu na kono 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 friends ase, family ase, so sob shomoy keu na keu thaki. So ami kokhono ei jinish ta feel kori na. So ei karone ashole bollam jeta je Kolkata ami ashole sob theke beshi miss korbo ebarer IPL e.
Shakibda, Utsav Chakravarti asking us on the live chat, your favorite cricketer, both retired as well as present.
Retired cricketer er bhetore Rahul Dravid, current cricketer der bhetore Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, বোলারদের ভেতরে যদি অলরাউন্ডার বলি রবীন্দ্র জাদেজা, এই তো।
সিমিলার কোয়েশ্চন ফ্রম Neil Chaudhary, and Neil says, your favorite footballer, Ronaldo or Messi? I think I know what the answer is, given your allegiance to Barcelona.
But it's not that I hate Ronaldo. I think they both are, you know, মানে এরকম জেনারেশনে আসবে কি না, who knows, but I prefer Messi.
Your favorite place in Kolkata? So we're getting more specific now.
Eden Gardens.
Of course, fantastic. Shakib Da, you know, it goes without saying, you receive truckloads, you receive oodles of love from Calcutans, from KKR fans, all over the world, all over the globe, you know, not just in Bangladesh, not just in Kolkata, but everywhere. Your message for our Tufani fans, it's a two-part question. So the first part is in English, and then the second part, I'm going to ask you to convey your message in Bangla, but your message to our Tufani fans in English first.
I think message is very simple, that keep on supporting us, and I'm sure that we won't disappoint you.
And in Bangla now, Shakib Da.
আমাদেরকে সাপোর্ট করুন, আমি শিওর যে আমরা আপনাদেরকে ডিসঅ্যাপয়েন্ট করব না, এবং 2014 এবং 2012 এর মতোই হয়তো সেম কোন রেজাল্ট আপনাদেরকে দিতে পারব।
And Shakib Da, kya KKR hai tayyar?
KKR hai tayyar. Of course they are.
Fantastic. Apnar, you know, mukhe ghi, shakkar, mishti doi, rosogulla.
We'll,
you know, as a lot of the fans have been saying, the good luck charm is back. So hopefully with you and with the rest of the squad, we can definitely bag a third IPL title this season. Thank you so much to all the fans for having sent us questions on Twitter, on Instagram, on this IG live as well. And Shakib Da, thank you so much for candidly answering all the questions. Really enjoyed this, and definitely look forward to many more you know, such chats in the future throughout the season.
Sure, thank you,
take care, cheers.